to be here!
How many more times that I have to be in Holland?
So you don't have to stay here and talk to me.
I really can't listen to this.
Run away like a fucking child!
Where the fuck are we gonna get our hands on €500,000 for a coffee shop license, dude?
Maybe we could work the coffee shops for a couple of years, save up enough money that way.
It's not that easy to walk into a job dealing in a coffee shop, dude. I mean, for one thing, neither of us speak Dutch.
There you go again with those negative vibes, man. How many times have I got to tell you?
This wanker from restaurants trying to shift 100 E's on a Friday night right into my fucking nose. He lost his gear, his cash, and the use of his arms and legs, and do you know why? Because he was a loser. Just like you.
I think we two can make a lot of money.
45 mil, 6 ton of pure white.
Your friends are Ronnie's.
I don't know, you're telling the truth.
He's been working here for 5 years, man. Before that, I used to buy weed off him in Newcastle.
He moved back to London 2 weeks ago. I haven't heard from him since.
I'm no fucking coke dealer, man. Ask anybody.
Somebody's already fingered you as a big-time distributor.
You've got fuck all on me, man. You're lying.
If you finger Elkiar, you could walk away from all of this.
I'll piss on my dead dog's grave before I do a fucking deal with you.